New year at three, the construction industry is ushering in a new line of equipment in this new year, but it's not anything like a bulldozer or a backhoe. We're talking about a drone. ABC Action News reporter Robert Boyd is taking a closer look at the latest device that's becoming a valuable tool on job sites.
Well, InVision advisors have had their drones for about 18 months, and they say it's a game changer when it comes to doing their job efficiently and safely.
It keeps me off of a lot of ladders, off of a lot of roofs.
Jonathan Moore has been working on construction sites for the past 30 years. He never thought he'd need a pilot's license. Then he discovered the value of the drone.
They've become tools in the construction industry, allow us to get into a lot of places that are hard to inspect, up high where scaffolding ladders can't reach.
Whether it's investigating a leaky roof or scouting out an entire complex of buildings for future renovation, Moore says drones are saving time and money.
Would be impossible in one day to get ladders or scaffolding up on 7 roofs, but with a drone, we were able to access 7 roofs in an 8-hour period.
He's even brought the aerial acrobatics to inside projects like the Tampa Theater.
Look at the walls, look at the ceiling while we're up there, make sure everything is to standard.
And maybe most importantly, Moore said drones are providing social distance during the pandemic.
We want to minimize our exposure to the construction workers.
He predicts in just a few years, 90% of construction jobs will include a drone. He's proud to be on the forefront.
It's just a no-brainer. You've got to have this type of access.
In Tampa, Robert Boyd, ABC Action News.